you guys know, yes, I'm doing a mukbang. This is like my second mukbang ever. So, yeah, I don't know really what to talk about, but I mean, like, there's no tea going around or drama, but the new foods are out, so I'm gonna be eating those. First off, we're eating the watermelon. The watermelon is really realistic. You get a full watermelon at the store, and then you can cut it up, and it's super cute. And I'm max level, so that's why I can make all of this stuff. But then the lobster looks really realistic, but the meatloaf doesn't really look that good. It's really just like, it doesn't look good. But I think my favorite thing out of this is sushi. It looks really good, but yeah, I don't know really what to talk about. There's not that much actually. But like, I want you guys to comment down below what videos I should do next, because like, I don't really have any ideas and I need ideas. So comment down below some ideas. But I'm pretty sure that most of the food I'll be eating is like really, really realistic, and it actually looks good and really cool. I like the avocado toast, that's pretty cool, and there's a few different ones. But one thing I never got to say is I filmed this the first time and it like cut off, and so I couldn't use this, so I had to refilm it. So that took a little bit to make all the foods again, or some of the foods. But also, this is my new house, and comment down below if you want a house tour of this. My friend Neptune helped me build it. He's really nice, and he's a really good builder. Like, he's super good at building. But, yeah, so let's talk about, Instagram. If you haven't followed me already on Instagram, you really should go. But also, I've been really into building right now. So I've been making cafes and different things. Those things will be uploaded soon. I have a cafe called Bean Cafe. That's a sneak peek. And like, a whole bunch of different cafes. And there's like new things that they put out, like a place to put like baked goods and everything, and it's really cool. So that's something new. They also have like gelatin, muffins, cupcakes, cake, donuts. There's really cool just random things that you can now put in there. It's super cool, and like, I've made like almost one of everything. Anyways, after we make all of or finish the food, I think we're now going to go and make my favorite food. And my favorite food is actually the sushi. So I'm max level, as I said. So let's take ingredients, scroll all the way down and hit sushi. I think sushi is the most realistic one, but there's all of the foods. I'm just gonna hit sushi quick. Okay, so now we have our sushi, and now we're going to first off boil it. So I don't know what we're boiling. I don't know if it's the rice or what it is. I think it's the rice, but I'm really not sure, so yeah. But I think it's really realistic with like the seaweed, salmon or whatever. So now we're going to cut it, and I love the animations now and all the knives. It's super cool. So you cut it and then you have to like form it, so I'm assuming you have to put it all together and just like, I don't know, put it all together, and then you're gonna cut it again, I think. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure that's what you're gonna do. So now we have to cut it again. And then it's gonna make it into that little thing over there. Okay, so now we just finished making it. And now I think we're going to do the outro. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Roblox. And like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what food's your favorite out of the update and what videos you want to see next. And maybe any collabs or anything, certain types of videos. Yeah, check out my recent video, and bye guys! I'm waiting on the heart.